President of the United States may have gone AWOL from the military.
The truth.